refuge of a troubled person. Jesus is still the refuge of a troubled home. Jesus is still the refuge in times of need. Amen. Everybody shall praise the Lord. Jesus is still the refuge in times of defeat. In times of failure, when we make a mistake, our nature moves a normally. I am accepted. Amigo Taron. Right? Diba? Amigo Taron, kung if I am doing well, kung ako mo violate sa imong standard o sa imong criteria, na usahon ako nga mapil sa imong club to be one of your friends. Yes, present, nag-smile na pastor, but what about if I make a mistake to you? Will ka ba mayabong kung praise and hello matos yung panimalay? Although praise and hallelujah, nangayon ko pasaylo. You see, praise and human nature, mayon. Yung pasaylo, naka-brat, hindi na ko makalimta yung nagibuhat na ko. Amen? Right?
Amen.
Right? Praise the Lord, hallelujah. Ako, kung di pasaylo, pero yung gibuhat na ko, hindi na ko malimta. Ipalunod na ko na sa kong pagtunod sa kong lugnanan. Amen? Praise God, hallelujah. Yan ang tao, okay. Ang nature mo sa tao, we love, we accept those who are lovable. We accept them who are acceptable to us. Ako lang angayan tong angayan kaangayan. Akong higugmaon lang by nature, angayang higugmaon. Baka itong mga di atong timplala, itong mga tao di atong flavor, we don't like them. But ang higugmaan sa Diyos na eh. The Bible says, while we